Welcome to CodeArt. I am Neeti Sinha and I'll be teaching you high performance computing. So we'll start with the difference between RISC and CISC. RISC is the reduced instruction set computer, whereas CISC is complex instruction set computer. As the name suggests, this is reduced and this one is complex. So RISC should be much simpler as compared to CISC. Okay. So here the emphasis is on software, whereas as in CISC the emphasis is on hardware. Okay. So in RISC, the instructions are much simpler, as I already told you from here. And in CISC, the instructions are complex. So why are the instructions simple or complex? Okay. So in RISC, generally most of the sub instructions are first you'll have to know what is sub instruction. Okay. So in an instruction, there are several parts. Okay, in which the instruction is performed. Those are also called stages. So those stages or sub instructions are the parts of an instruction. Okay, so generally in RISC, if I have an instruction, so in that instruction there are some sub instructions and only a few of them are involved in reference to memory. Okay, whereas in CISC, if I have an instruction, then most of the sub stages, okay, the sub parts of that instruction will be involved in memory referencing. Okay, so this RISC deals with less instructions and CISC deals with more number of instructions, and that is already suggested in the name already. As it is reduced, this means the number of instructions will be less, and as it is complex, then complexity involves more instruction, obviously. So in RISC we have fewer indexing addressing modes, whereas in CISC we have many addressing modes. So in RISC, mostly the register to register addressing mode is there, whereas in CISC, the complex addressing modes are also available. For example, addressing mode is something like this. If I'm writing R1 is equal to, add R1, R2. Okay, so this is an addressing mode in which R1 is equal to R1 plus R2. Okay. We also have immediate addressing mode in which we'll do add R1 comma hash 3. So in immediate addressing mode, we pass the value of the operand directly. Okay. So here what will be done? Here R1 is equal to R1 plus 3. And similarly, there are many more instructions. And now RISC deals with multiple register sets and CISC deals with single register set. And as we have already known that RISC involves less memory references, therefore it is highly pipelined, whereas it involves more memory references, thus it is less pipelined. Okay, so RISC involves fixed instruction set format, and CISC involves complex instruction set format, involves variable format instructions. And in RISC, complexity is in the compiler, whereas in CISC, complexity is in the microprogram. Okay, so that was it. So what we have learned till now, we have learned the basic difference between RISC and CISC. RISC has more emphasis on the software, whereas CISC has more emphasis on hardware. RISC is simple instructions. RISC has sub instructions which are lesser addressing to memory. RISC deals with less instructions. RISC has fewer addressing modes. RISC has multiple register sets and is highly pipelined. Fixed instruction format is there in RISC, and the complexity is in the compiler. Whereas in the CISC, the full form is complex instruction set computer. Emphasis is on the hardware, complex instructions and sub instructions involve more memory references. Number of instructions dealt are more. Addressing modes are much more as compared to the RISC. CISC involves single set registers and is lesser pipelined as it has more memory references, and CISC involves variable format instructions and the complexity is in the microprogram. Thank you.